Oh yeah, good luck.
Holy shit, I didn't record it.
What? It wasn't recording?
No.
Okay, here we go. I'll do it real quick.
I'm so sorry.
It's cool. No, don't worry about it. It's cool. Alright, is it going?
Yes. Are you sure? Positive.
It's definitely going. Alright, man in the mirror.
Okay.
Real quick. Right into the intro, which are these spread chords that are going down. I'm gonna make a change for once in my... And then we got this chord. Life is your A chord. So let me just go through this again. There's your E chord. There's your spread voicing. C sharp minor. B. A. And then I'll do a little move thing again. You can strum through it, pick through it, something like that. So once again, it's gonna make it right. Then getting into the pre-chorus, you got this F sharp minor chord, which I know you usually play this, but you can play this. Open B and E on the top. The summer's disregard. Slide that up 2 frets for the next chord. A broken bottle top. And then A. Some lyric I don't know. Back to G sharp minor. And they follow each other on the wind that know. Cause we got no place to go. B sus. Cause I want you to know. And then getting into the chorus. I'm starting with the man. Seven by lifting up the third finger. Now you got 2 ways to do this next part. Could have been any clearer, which is this A chord here, going to A sharp diminished. And the way you do that, put the first finger down, first fret of the A, leave the second finger, and then the third finger goes from the G string to the B string. Now up here you can do could have been any clearer, which is like a C triad with your first finger on the 5th fret. Second finger goes on the 6th fret of the E. No A string, and then this finger, the 3rd finger, goes on the G string on the 6th fret. And then, if you want to make the world a better place, 2nd fret, 1st fret, 2nd fret, 3rd fret. B7 sharp 9. Take a look at yourself and then make a change. That's the whole tune.
And then your inspirational Jimi Hendrix drum.
Oh, yeah. So then, like, what would be cool... which I know a lot of people don't necessarily do with this tune, but the chords are right for it, would be to do like a sort of like Axis Bold as Love sort of approach, like a Hendrix style, John Mayer kind of like triad-y thing. Can do it, so might as well give it a shot. And if you do it live like that, I don't know, but might as well try. So
it'd be fun.
Or it'll sound like that.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.